Welcome. Now you're here. You've enrolled in Nussentials. What should you do first? Pretty good question, isn't it? And what should you focus on? Well, let me share a few tips with you. And I'll start by saying that there's nowhere in any business do you have the kind of opportunity and the chance for financial freedom that you have here with Nussentials. So you've made a good decision. See, I've spent over 25 years in relationship marketing. And I've felt the frustrations as a representative that you feel, that you will feel. And I've enjoyed the levels of success that you're working to achieve. No industry delivers more pleasure than ours in helping others. And no company provides the means to do that like Nussentials does. So let me share just a few starting tips with you. Initially, you want to start by writing down your why. Why have you joined Nussentials? What do you want to get out of it? And I don't mean someone else's why, but your reason. Maybe you're looking for more time with your family. Maybe you're looking to spend more time and help out at the church more. Maybe you just simply want to improve your lifestyle for yourself. Dream of it. Dream big. Stretch your vision. And then internalize it so that your desire is so deeply embedded inside you that nothing and no one can deter you. Now, during your first week and even your first month, you want to build your first group of customers. Go for 10 of them. Secondly, you want to begin to enroll some business partners. So being prepared, allowing yourself to be coached, very important, and also just letting yourself get help and receive help will make it all much faster and much easier for you. You'll find that no other company has the attitude instilled within its representative base to reach out and help other representatives, regardless of organization. And I ask that you practice that yourself. Everyone's important. Know that, like Zig Ziglar says, you have to be before you can do, and you have to do before you can have. You'll be very proud of who you become while growing your Nussentials business. Your greatest challenge will actually be yourself and your own attitude. It's who you are, and it's what life has made you up to this point. So let me close with this. You can't go back in your life and create a new beginning, but you can start today and create a brand new ending. Decide yourself to do so. Dream big. Commit to work hard for a 3-year period and then resolve to see the job through. We're reaching out to help you. Join us at the top. All the best to you.